What's the hermit's nest like?
It's certainly the most remote settlement in the village. Do you know the way to get there?
Yeah. I went there once to look for Yan Xing.
That's right.
I hope he's okay.
I hope so too. We should go as soon as possible.
Yeah, but we can't rush in unprepared either. One of the thugs really packs a punch.
Wait, you've seen them?
I had a run-in with them at Yan Xing's house. I fought two of them off, but I took my eye off the third. They got the better of me in the end.
Well, even monkeys fall from trees.
I won't be caught off guard again. Horse dance, huh? Maybe I'll give it a shot. Should I keep going? Maybe later. Excuse me.
Here to train? Have you come to spar or fight one of the monks? Which will it be? I have the perfect sparring partner for you. This is Red Tiger. You may start immediately. What say you? Will you keep going?
Sit!
Do you wish to keep going? I'm sure you do. Come back anytime. I'll be waiting.
Hey, about the Hermit's Nest?
Well, what about it?
The residents there? All seem pretty old.
Yes, only elderly people live at the Hermit's Nest these days.
If thugs show up in a place like that...
Come on, we have to hurry.
I'm with you. It looks like Yan Sheng is not our only concern.
Right.
Hey.
Oh, it's you again.
I need help with something.
What do you want? Can't you see I'm busy? I can't talk right now.
Mingyang.
What, Shenhua?
I'm looking for the Hermit's Nest.
You know it's a settlement in the mountains, right? You can get there from the Panda Market.
Got it.
Welcome. Well, come on in. You've got something to sell? I'll buy it, and I'll give you a good deal, too. You can exchange complete sets of items as well. You can exchange complete sets of items here, if you have any. Trust you're satisfied. Come by anytime if you have something you'd like to exchange.
A game can't hurt. This is great. A game can't hurt. What's this? This one is interesting.
did it.
I see. This one is interesting. This is great. I see. I see.
Welcome. Well, come on in. You've got something to sell? I'll buy it, and I'll give you a good deal, too. You can exchange complete sets of items as well. You can exchange complete sets of items here, if you have any. Another time, perhaps. Come by anytime you have something you'd like to exchange. Welcome. Well, come on in. You've got something to sell? I'll buy it, and I'll give you a good deal, too. You can exchange complete sets of items as well. I'll give you this much for it. Thanks for your business. I'll buy whatever you got to sell, so come by anytime.
I'll give it a try. What's this? I see. What's this? What's this? This is cool. This is cool. This one is interesting. What's this? This is cool. This is cool. Huh. This is cool. This one is interesting. This is great. This is great. This is great. What's this? This one is interesting. This is cool. This one is interesting. This one is interesting. This is great. What's this? What's this? This is great. A game can't hurt. This is great. This is cool. What's this? I see. A game can't hurt. What's this? This is cool. This one is interesting. This This is great. This is cool. This is great. This is great. What's this? This one is interesting. This is cool. This is great. I see. This one is interesting. What's this? This is cool. Huh. This is great. Huh. Huh. This is cool. This is cool. What's this? Huh. This one is interesting. This one is interesting. This one is interesting. What's this? This one is interesting. What's this? This is cool. This is cool. Huh. What's this? This is cool. I see. This is great. This is cool. I see. This is great. What's this? Huh. Huh. What's this? This one is interesting. Huh. This is great. This is cool.
This is cool. What's this? I see. This is great. I did it. This is cool. I see. This is great. What's this? This is cool. This is great. This one is interesting.
Welcome. Well, come on in. You've got something to sell? I'll buy it, and I'll give you a good deal, too. You can exchange complete sets of items as well. I'll give you this much for it. Thanks for your business. I'll buy whatever you got to sell, so come by anytime.
Grandmaster Feng.
Ah, you. I may not be able to move like I used to, but I'll spar with you nonetheless.
Let's begin.
Yes, I... Huh? It's almost as if Iwao were standing here.
Sure.
Come back soon.
Thank you. Excuse me.
Hello. Welcome.
Sir, would you be interested in the Stamp Rally?
Stamp what?
It's an event hosted by the Bailu Fishing Association. You can fish at each of the four fishing spots to get four stamps. Get all the stamps and you receive a special made original jacket.
Right.
Well, you up for the challenge?
Count me in.
Thanks. First, catch a white catfish in this lake.
White catfish?
By the way, are you here to rent equipment?
This one.
You got it. Don't come back empty-handed now.
I think I can fish here. I'll pass.
I see you've caught one. I told you my gear is top of the line.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Hello. Welcome.
Sir, would you be interested in the Stamp Rally?
Stamp what?
It's an event hosted by the Bailu Fishing Association. You can fish at each of the four fishing spots to get four stamps. Get all the stamps and you receive a special-made original jacket.
Right.
Well, you up for the challenge?
Count me in.
Thanks. First, catch a white catfish in this lake.
White catfish?
By the way, aren't you here to rent equipment?
This one.
You got it. Don't come back empty-handed now.
We have to get to the Hermit's Nest.
Leo?
Yeah? Shenhua?
You're amazing.
I am?
Thank you so much.
For what?
For helping everyone in the village.
Ah. Those thugs have to be dealt with. What other choice do we have?
I guess so.
They are the link to our fathers and the mirrors we've been looking for all this time.
Yes.
I'm doing this for me as well.
Nosy Hicks should have stayed inside.
What he said.
No, Yanqing.
Damn it.
I'll go knock on the door. Then, while he's distracted...
Who's there?
Think that little trick would work on me? Pretty dumb, kid. Did you really think you could beat me with Kung Fu like that? You give this chicken a good talking to, Missy.
How long was I?
You were out for 2 days.
Where did they go?
They've made the hermit's nest their base while they look for the mirror.
And Yanqing?
He's still holed up in the hermit's nest, but we've got to do something fast.
Yeah, he needs our...
Leo, don't.
We don't have time.
You have to rest. Let's think this through.
I suppose.
Good morning, Leo.
Good morning.
Are you feeling better?
Yeah, much. Hey.
What's wrong? Don't push yourself too hard.
I know.
We shouldn't get ahead of ourselves. Leo. See you later.
Yeah. See you soon. Excuse me.
Oh, I see you still have some fight in you, young man.
What?
Ever since the thugs perched on the hermit's nest, you've been running around like a headless chicken. I wonder where you'll end up next.
Hey, do you know any martial arts experts?
At times like these, it's best to ask those closest to you. Figuratively and literally. For starters, you ought to talk to Zixiong.
Zixiong.
First a tree, then a goat. I wonder what's going to show up next.
I need help with something.
Is it safe for you to be out here?
What?
I heard that you were ganged up on by the thugs in the hermit's nest. I'm surprised you're not in bed.
Other than a few cuts and bruises, I'm fine. I'm looking for some martial arts experts.
You shouldn't be walking around right now. Grandmaster Feng would probably say the same thing.
Grandmaster Feng?
Yes, he was really worried about you too.
Ah, I see. Excuse me, Grandmaster Feng.
Ah, Liu.
I need a favor.
What kind of favor?
Yinxing needs our help.
Ah, yes, the boy in the hermit's nest.
And that means I need your help. Show me how to defeat those thugs.
I cannot.
Why not?
Anything you picked up now would only be half-baked.
But...
Do you hear me? A half-baked skill is a double-edged blade. These things cannot be learned overnight.
I don't care. You have to teach me.
Be gone.
Grandmaster.
I have nothing left to say to you.
Grandmaster! Damn. What do I do now? Wait. There's that move. I'll ask Sun about it. Grandmaster Feng.
Yo, is that you?
Hey.
I'm sorry, lad, but now is not a good time.
What's wrong?
Oh, it's nothing to fret about. Just some aches and pains from an old wound. They'll pass in time.
I see. I'll come back.
Place the liquor and buns on the offertory box and hide. He's very wary.
Pardon me, Mr. Sun.
What is it now?
I'd like you to teach me a technique.
Oh, yeah?
Specifically, the body check you showed me when we sparred the other day.
Body check is a signature move, one of the 8 big openings in Baji Tren. And I can't just teach it to you for nothing.
I'll do anything. Please.
Anything, you say?
Yes.
So, you promise to follow my orders to a T with no back talk?
Yes.
I can't hear you.
Yes, sir.
Then find me some aged Lao Jiu, a 7-liter jug.
Aged?
At least 50 years.
What does that have to do with...
Back talk already?
No, I just...
Now get going. Shoo!
Okay.
I want something with a 50-year age statement. Don't you forget.
Mr. Sun.
Beat it.
What?
Get going. Shoo! I want something with a 50-year age statement. Don't you forget.
Guess I'll get some in the village. Mr. Sun.
Beat it.
What?
Get going. Shoo! I want something with a 50-year age statement. Don't you forget.
Guess I'll get some in the village.